Hi. So here we are. It's turn three. I've got an active Tron, and he's played an Ashwa.
One of these things is not like the other.
What is the word I'm going to bring to light?
It's equal to use your deck for a creature, instant, or sorcery.
And it enters the battlefield?
You cast it.
You cast it.
Yeah, if anything needs to stop me from casting from deck. Or casting from exile. I think you exile it. So you are menacing?
Yes.
Okay. Come on, give me a scroll.
Sure.
With the white clothing.
Sure.
Spyglass.
You're at 23.
I'm at 23.
Spyglass.
Oh, yeah,
you just healing.
Duh.
Yeah. Spyglass.
Yeah, Spyglass resolves.
It says mana abilities, right?
What?
I can name Arkham's Astrolab and you can't use it, correct? That is French.
Yeah.
I need to know the warning.
You still get to my hand, Greg.
Huh?
You still get to my hand.
Greg. Yes, no matter what.
Unless I counter it, but. Activate abilities is worse with the chosen, can't activate unless your mana abilities.
Okay, so that you would still be able to use Astrolab.
Yep.
Okay. I will name Teferi Time Reveler.
Regardless of my hand?
Well, let me look at. I have to name before I look at your hand, I think.
Do you?
Yes.
No, you look at the hand first.
Okay.
That's the whole reason you play it over five
minutes. Okay, let me see it. Cast. It doesn't matter. But I can name Wooded Foothills.
Yeah.
We're going to name Wooded Foothills.
Yes.
I have one mana floating.
Okay. Yeah, Foothills, that's the reason you look first. Because fetch lands are not mana abilities.
Correct star. Go. I haven't played Spyglass in forever.
I will still play Foothills just in case I can get rid of it. I do have answers for it in my deck. Pass turn.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Eugene.
How much mana do you have left?
One.
Is it turn?
Sure. Green.
Yep.
Nope. Use the green.
Okay. I'll beat you life.
Mm-hmm.
Year go.
Eugene.
Second Eugene is good.
Bolt you.
Yep.
One mana floating. Yeah.
Is it nine?
Go.
Card's name?
Got one.
Temple card and tracking?
We're at 16. You have Lightning Helix and Is It Charm in your grave?
Yep, sure. Pass turn. She has not a bolt. You can minus four, but I think I'm okay with that here.
Matt.
Yep. For Sanctum?
Sanctum.
Yep.
Seven, eight, Ballista for four. Trigger
yep.
Sanctum.
Yep.
I
imagine Ballista's gonna be killing Gus.
It will be killing Gus.
Okay.
I will be getting Dad.
Yep. And then you're gonna plus me?
Yes.
Anything else?
Nope, go ahead. You got 13.
Killer. Niv?
You got it.
I don't think it matters at this point. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I think we're at the curvature.
Mm-hmm.
the bottom in a random order. Here's your go.
Ultimate.
What's old Doom?
Gain 7 life, draw 7 cards, put 7 permanents onto the battlefield.
Sure.
I will be at 27. Draw 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Permanent 1, permanent 2, permanent 3, permanent 4, permanent 5, 6, 7. Cast Doom Rock. I will exile Niv-Mizzet and Astrolab. And I will use Karn to exile a pillar.
Thank you.
Interesting.
Sure.
Cast a Karn and plus it. Yep.
I will concede.
The top deck Ujin.
Yeah. Yeah, because like I had dealt with the first Karn and I dealt with a lot.
You did. You killed Karn, you killed like
I had interest for several things and I had the Niv and Bring the Light in hand. I just had to not die. I needed you not top deck a third threat. I think did you top deck the Ujin?
I top deck the second Ujin.
Okay. If you didn't take, I don't think if you think you didn't have the second one, I was in a really good spot there. I wanted a Glittering Wish for this.
That's pretty good.
I'll be on the play, obviously.
Yeah.
This seems like too many cards. So assuming you're just playing Golos and Standard until it gets banned. What are you playing?
I enjoy Jeskai Fires more. I didn't like the whole reason I liked Golos is because it was an under the radar fun deck last format.
Now it's busted.
Now it's busted and I don't want to do that.
I wouldn't play Banned Golos. If I were gonna play Golos, I'd play Golos Fires. But
if I'm playing Fires, I'm playing the fun Jeskai.
Yeah. I like Temur, I like playing Cavalier of Thorns.
And I am of the belief that the Fire Friends is better than Cavaliers.
Which card?
Planeswalkers are better than the Cavalier version of Fires.
I don't like the blue-red Cavalier version. I like the Teamer deck still plays Planeswalkers, but I'll just play Cavalier Thorns because it's ramp.
Well, I mean, Thorns is different, but...
Yeah, I don't like playing red and blue Cavaliers. I definitely agree with the Super Friends. The Teamer version is more Super Friends.
Feels better ventilated back here today.
I don't know why. But some of us play Fae of Wishes and some don't. I feel like it's just right.
I think playing Fae of Wishes, not playing it, isn't correct.
I agree. I order them because they're like 50 cents a piece.
They're amazing.
I don't think they're going to stay at 50 cents a piece.
No. Once people realize.
I order them for 50 cents and I order my Fires for like $1 a piece. Because like I don't care what else I need for the deck. I know that those are a staple in any build of Fires and that those cards are going to go up.
We did it, boys.
That's Tron, right? Alright, well, this has like all my hate pieces, but no lands to play them. I love seeing all your cyber cards and not being able to cast them. I don't even know what you boarded against, man.
I mean, I have a wish board, so barely a lot.
Yeah, not even much. You don't have much to begin with, much to work with, and this is probably like you might, like, I don't even know what's super relevant. Possibly just more threats. I don't even know what you can trim. I imagine Ballista's not super good against me.
It did answer a Kess.
It did answer a Kess.
That was going to stop Ugin for a second.
Kess was real nice there. I wish Kess had more playability in Modern. The amount of people that have thought Kess worked on both turns, though. Oh, my card would be nuts.
It's already pretty good.
Card would be three of in some decks if it were. If you could pick up on both turns.
Man. I'll try it. It's so close. I'll try it. On the draw, I'll try it.
It's harder than not mulligan if I was London mulligan. It's so much more high seen to mulligan if I was London.
I know, right? It doesn't feel as bad. So all the people who thought, oh, the London's going to ruin everything.
Well, especially when my deck has 2 5 drops spells, and like, okay, I'll just get rid of the 5 drops when I get a 5. Almost always.
The London's going to ruin everything. Nope, here we are. That's what they said about the Scry.
It makes two less feel bad games.
I made sure it made some decks like kind of feel more rusted. Such as mine.
Yeah, we'll keep this. Breeding pool, here you go. Killer?
Mm-hmm.
Water Rager? Tower. Surveil, or it's what?
Tower, scrying, stirring's forest.
So you have to take a turn off to play the forest if you want a scrying, which is fine. Surveil. Oh, okay, you're good.
Right,
here you go. Go.
Go. Strong.
That's Tron. Krugnan.
5.
So you played 1 tower, you have Franklin Forest. Crumble.
Target.
Wait. It's, you don't draw off this. It's not like ego, right?
No.
Then I take the one. I take tower. Hit tower. No reason not to take an extra card. Ghost Quarters in the main board normally?
Yep.
Okay. I was wondering if that's a card you'd board. I don't think it is. I don't see anything.
I wish I had one.
I don't see anything out of the ordinary. I guess claim is what you boarded in. Cheer you after that.
Sure.
Like, blowing up my lands is a lot. I run a million and a half basics. Yeah, my 5 had Thought Erasure or Crumble. I didn't really care what else was doing. Yep. Yeah, when your 5, your multi 5 is Thought Erasure Crumble, I'm gonna keep it. Yep.
I played my land.
Mm-hmm.
Spear.
Sure.
Green.
Yep.
Go.
Yep, you get the draw card after this. Yeah, I already told your deck list, I don't care anymore. Now I just need a fucking threat.
Bag it.
Hope you can draw your card.
Yep. Strings.
Yep. Uncoil is good. You can cast it next turn. Anything else? We got what? Land, Uncoil, land, in. You hearing Spore Sanctum? It's not Sanctum. You go. I'm gonna deck you out by exiling.
I'm gonna try and kill you. I'm at 23. I played a land. Yes, I did. Go. Yep.
Go. Good worm blocker.
Put a counter on my Death Touch worm.
Sure. Take 3.
You're at 11. Go.
Lightning Helix.
Counter on Oblivion Stone.
Yep. I don't really do anything, does it?
If I play
the second one.
That.
Okay.
Cool.
Combat. 3 at you. Yeah, 8, 9, 10. gonna be a fun Kaya.
Sure.
How many cards are in exile? I don't think she'll ever see the light of day. Or not get it.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Okay. Pass turn.
Put a fate counter on my other Oblivion Stone.
Sure. Give it their one hand. Actually, it's during your turn. Response. Trigger artifact. Make your trigger.
Okay, cool.
Sure. They're exiled, right?
They're destroyed.
Destroyed?
Okay. Yes, so are the astrolabes.
I think I need to float a mana then. This is in combat, isn't it?
This one's in combat, yes.
Okay, so flipping a mana here doesn't do anything.
Yep.
Oh, wait. I have to tap differently anyway, because I literally can't tap through this stuff. Yeah, so everything's destroyed. Crack the Vista?
Yep.
Cast Kaya?
Sure.
Got any creatures in
there? Worm Coil Engine.
Either Worm Coil against you?
On 18.
Go. And either one pull one other, obviously.
Yep.
You do two.
Yep. Go. I already need two. In anticipation of this guy.
Yeah. And. Frozen name?
Yep.
For Niv.
Yep.
You should die the Kaya next turn. And the Niv swing. Alright, let's not make this stupid sideboarding mistake, like leaving Glittering Wish in when I board in all of my good cards.
So you play Trouble to Dust, Unmoored Ego twice, naming the Unmoored Ego and getting correct the threat, what is in my hand, why?
No, you use Ancient Stirrings for the Karn. I wasn't a random.
I thought I drew it.
No. You Ancient Stirring for it. It wasn't random. Mm. I didn't just guess the Karn. This one's 3 CMC, right?
Yes.
Okay. Wonder what card that could mean. Fun weekend gaming. Blizzard's whole shit show. Wizard announcing an emergency ban.
Yeah, emergency ban's fine.
League has a new client.
Emergency ban's fine.
I think it'd be fine if there weren't literally being our announcement Monday. This past Monday.
At least it's not the cat. Or likely they did the cat.
Yeah. I'm just kind of skeptical. It'd be kind of shitty if they banned Renesix because we're on a weekend, the following weekend.
Maybe
they need a legacy time to autocorrect. I think Xander should have more time as well, but the problem is it's so miserable to watch.
Standard would be less miserable to watch and play Field of the Dead.
Yeah.
And that is a good ban.
But Field of the Dead, goal is to not win the Classic. Which is not insane. There's still 3 copies.
The Classic sucks.
Yeah.
The Classic is the Classic. I look at, like, backstage. I've never seen what's inside of there.
I've been in there several times.
It's like the Forbidden Zone.
It's a bunch of snacks.
I see that. A shitload of snacks.
Alright, let's
give me a snack!
Let's do the same thing. Crumble, you go.
Yeah, good luck. Good luck. Good luck.
interaction. If you could somehow cast Bring Life for free, you could still get Crumbled to Dust.
Little Devoid. What an awful mechanic. Not even awful as it's good or anything.
It's just literally just bad.
It was so bland.
It doesn't do it. It was like, it's like functionally non-existent. Because the actual Eldrazi that were good were all colorless anyway.
This is a 5. I think nothing less than
Tron.
Turn 3 just doesn't do anything.
The secret check outside of Inbird's Paradise. That version's better against Tron, but it sucks against everything else because Bird's such a bad card outside of turn one. I think probably like you can play so many cards that you just don't get to play anywhere else that aren't good enough anywhere else. Like Kaya's super sweet to play, although Kaya might come out for Oko. Oko or Royal Scions, they both seem solid. Oh yeah, I forgot to add the stupid card. I forgot Drown Unlock's legal.
It is. I guess I'm just not going to win this game.
Is it not a keeper of the 5?
It's depressing, okay.
I mean, I've seen Darren win plenty of games going lower than 5. I don't know that he's right in doing it. Ready?
I suppose. Yep.
Go.
Green?
Yep.
Ancient Strings?
Mm-hmm.
That's exactly how I thought this was going to go.
I'm guessing you need to land there. Hardest part of this stupid deck. Hmm. You should not put to see that. I'm gonna fetch a mountain. Six plus on one chip piece.
Yep. Green.
Yep.
Strings.
Yep. This one.
Mm-hmm.
Move the discard.
Mm-hmm.
Discard shelter ticket.
Yep. Go.
Turn on the fetch.
Yep.
Get a breeding pool. Thank you. myself. Plus target nothing. Pass turn. Okay. Yep.
Because I love this. Wait, no. That's 9 mana. 3. Wait, is it? It is 9.
Oh, thank God.
Okay, hold on. That. Oh, God. That unmortal ego. I mean, that crumble to dust was very important. Can't let you retrace.
Yeah, you have to crack.
I cannot play one field engine.
You have to crack, or else you just die to crumble. If you don't crack, I just retrace crumble. You know I have a land in my hand. Yep. Can I read? Or is your Ulamog Japanese?
Read what?
Is your Ulamog Japanese?
It is. What do you need to know?
It's indestructible?
It is indestructible. Indestructible whenever it's waiting to exile.
I need to know how I stop it. You have a nature's claim that I know about. You have...
You know, this.
Exile, doesn't matter in this part of your deck. Actually, it gives you things you can get back with Karn, so I'll get back the stars. I'll get rid of the star in the sphere.
Sure.
Can Karn get back? He only got artifacts, right?
Correct.
So he couldn't get the land, but, I'll pass turn.
Yep. What's going? An Oblivion Stone.
Exile two things. Every turn. White, red, black, blue. White, red, black, blue, green. Guys, Niv. Moderation here. Black, and these are my only two black sources. No, I can't fall ratio here. We already activated Kai this turn. Yeah, I'll pass. Take you a mug. I would take one coil. I can deal with one coil. Surveil. Six. Six. We'll start nothing. Last turn.
Right.
Yep.
Minus.
Sure. You pick random cards. Mm-hmm. take ego. No, I think crumple's better here. You can't cast things, you can't win. You can get Tron back if I don't hit a Tron land, so I have to hit a Tron land. I hit a power plant. Plus targeting foothills.
Yep.
Here you go. Yep. I think I messed up.
Tron?
Yep. It's only five. But I did indeed mess up.
Oh, so?
Yep.
Go.
Then?
Two.
Or a coil on something.
Yep.
There's knock to activate sanctum. Is 7 or more for sanctum?
Yes.
Okay.
Yep. 22.
My plus for an 6 charting prismatic vista?
Sure.
I'll pass turn. I punted this game. If I lose.
6, 7, 8. 9, 10. Will not sync up trigger.
And he's indestructible for some reason. Yeah, trigger's good.
Exile triggers. I'm running 6 and overgrown 2.
I'll float a green. yeah, float a green.
Mm.
Then they'll get exiled.
Spellskite.
green into a blue, or a red and a blue, and I'll fatal swoop him.
Sure.
Two. Discard.
Got that?
Not yet. Yeah, combat.
Six.
Yep.
You are at 16, I am at 20. Go.
I'm gonna go to 15.
You're at 15.
Get the suiting again.
Yep.
What all does he say?
Indestructible. Enters battlefield, whenever I cast it, exile two. Whenever it swings, you exile the top 20 cards of your library. Taking 10.
That's game.
Wait, that's 20.
That's game. I boarded out the card that answered it. And I punted the game and boarded
you,
out the
You hit the wrong land when you crumbled.
No, I should have caught and exiled the mine. I forgot about the Crucible. That was the other problem.
That's why I asked you, do you care what I'm
at? Yeah. I forgot about Crucible.
Yeah.
No, I boarded out the card that answered Ulamog. Because I'm an idiot.
I was trying not to be scummy. I said, do you care?
Yeah,
what
I know. No, I know. It's completely on me.
Yeah.
Okay. But I boarded out these.
Mm. It says exile target creatures.
It's an edict.
Edict.
Because I found the verdict for the rest of it. Because even if I would have hit the right land with Grease with a...
Well, I only had a tower. I had one tower and two plants, and you said hit a plant.
Okay.
That's why I was just not saying a word, because
yeah.
I was going like, well, I'll let you, if you make the mistakes, you make the mistakes, you have to kill me. I almost took this out too. I was thinking, did I side it? Did I take it out? Did I take it out the entire time? Like, I was like, that is my one out.
Yeah, that is literally... Nah, if I would have just Kai'd properly, I would have got the game.
Mm-hmm.
Locked. I don't think, like, if you're stuck on 4 mana with no access to Tron, I don't think
you can. Because you were sitting there wondering, like, is there, do I care? Because does anything get back lands?
Well, what I was thinking is, like, do I care? And then just literally forgot Crucible exists.
Six, seven.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, there's another Ashiok. Nah, I'm just done. I should have won that.
Like, I don't know how to feel right now, to be honest, because
you know you shouldn't have won.
I should not have won that game.